Baba Oloyi, se sa de usi tan tolon. Bobe ni yon to bape lo yi o kidi, odan se son a de usi ni ke balo.
Good day, Fias. How you meet me again, Mr. Sesade Usi, Tantolong. Baba Oloyin gan. Baba Oloyin original. I am saying that yes, yota. Baba Oloyin Bosto. Baba Oloyin Bosto. Yes, yota. The program we are watching today is Kenny Show. Kenny Show. Come on, Badan. Kenny Show. Kenny Show. Kenny Show program you are watching today on Kenny Show television. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel. My phone number is on the screen. 0810-84-31-336. 0810-84-31-336. It's on the screen. Because many people used to call me. And please give me your phone WhatsApp number. Give me your phone number. Give me the... It's on the screen. Send your WhatsApp messages. We receive WhatsApp messages only on this channel. Because on my other channel, Baba Oloyin Original Television, we receive calls on that one. And we cannot receive two calls at a time. I'm a human being. Today, I want to tell you what you can do the first day of the year. Happy New Year to you in advance. Happy New Year to you in advance. On the first day of January 2022, you will witness the day. I will witness the day. All my families and your families, we will witness the day by the special grace of God. That very day, you need this thing to wash your head, to thank God. This new year, I don't want sorrow. I want happiness in my life. I want big money this year. What will we do? I will tell you. Get seated. Don't forget, I'm the publisher of all these books. Africa is my fatherland. Africa is my fatherland. Nigeria is my country. Oh, this is African Power Part 2. Latest book that is reigning the town now. All over the world, people are now buying these books. London, Canada, London, Canada, America, Japan, Ghana, Togo, they are buying the books. This is African Power Part 1. This is only as a medicine. Only as a medicine. This is healing power of only. This is solution to human problems. This latest book. African Power Part 2. This one, if you get court case and you are innocent, when you try something inside this book, we thank God. Run away, wife. Run away, husband. Please, I'm not telling you the husband that has left you for 20 years, 10 years. No. Your wife that has run away for 10 years, 20 years is not here. But 2 years, 3 years to 5 years, and your husband is not yet married, and your wife is not yet married. This is good for you. Yes. In a position you are seeing small, small thing. You don't want them to transfer you. On red window, oh, they boom there. I'm transfer. You don't want to go. Small, small thing. Half years I yet you. Oh, I'm you. Yes, it's here. You don't want to go and transfer. It's here. This book. Ovemara Anu, you want to receive mercy from people. It's here. We will collect soul from herbalists, prophets, spiritualists. You always complain. I want people to come back when you go to the house. To ba fe come and sise o wa nbi. All those spiritual products they sent to you, you put it in one corner of your room. Don't throw them inside bush. Don't throw them away. What will we do to refine the soap again? It's inside this book. Ma sase fun mi ko je o wa nbi. Some people, they have tied their hand. Bobo, whatever seven kids, all these spiritual products they give them, it will not work. When you do small thing, and it, even if somebody gives you under the water, it will work for you. It's inside this book, African Power Part 2. Try to buy this book. If I've not been publishing correct books, people will not rush this book. I know those people that are appreciating what I'm doing. They send messages, they send money to me for Christmas and New Year. Some people will send 20,000, 30,000, 50,000. If I ask them which book you want to buy, I'm not buying books. I just want to launch the book for you the way other people were launching before. Who am I? I say, I pay your. I say, oh, I pay your daddy. I thank you. You must only master the way. Me, no, I'm master something. I don't want to cry again. Hey, as a people sending money to my boy, Mr. Last Bomb Comedy, I don't see. Whenever I let me, he's beside me now, laughing. If he's doing like this, say, help me thank them. Because he appreciates us, Baba. I say, thank you, people. Some people, they are sending money to me. They are sending to my kids, my son, Mr. Last Bomb, I do see. And you are watching that program, you are subscribing. I thank you. Anytime about fellow members, the person you like, you left his children. I thank you. I do appreciate. So today, I want to tell you, as alias told you, January 1st, you can do this thing. To thank God, this is no year. I don't want hatred in my body again. I don't want sorrow. I want happiness in my home. I want happiness in my marriage. I want everybody to like me. I don't like sorrow. I want happiness in my marriage, in my work, in my shop, in my business. I need good things of life. When they were selling a bag of fries for 200 naira, some people couldn't eat 3 times a day. You have to thank God. Whoever is in power, God should provide you your home. Yes. I remember when we were in the village in the olden days, there were thieves. Holy wow. There were thieves when things were very cheap. Some people, they were lazy. They were thieves. And that is why our people used to do brooms, igbale. If any armed robber enter one room, they will sweep from morning till night. Igbale, igbale at our daleni, where people will mess you. That time you will leave that village to go and live in another village. You thank God, whoever is ruling, my home, I should get my home. Baye ban jaye, mo ma rite mi se o. Baye ban jaye, this is bitter leaves. Ewuro, you will dig a ground, ogbe koto, anywhere in your compound. You dig a ground, take cutlass, dig ground. If you have cemented your place, you can go to another place in a local bush in your area. Dig a ground, you take water, wash your head inside the hole. Thank God, this year, I want money. I want good health. I don't want to complain the new year, 2022, by the special grace of God. You will succeed and will see money. You take this bitter leaf. Don't use soap. You don't need soap. Only your head. Only any. You don't need drum to wash your head. You don't need etu. I don't know. That one that resembles fowls. No, it's this one you will need. You will dig a small hole. You put it inside water. You take a bucket of water. You will wash your head inside that hole. Then you take your right leg to put sand to cover that water. Go! See what will happen to you in the coming year. I ain't say bell, or then rebel. See, bitter leaf, a wuro like baggy, a wuro like baggy. He give a web of a wuro like baggy. You take bitter leaf, don't use soap. You use it to wash your head. Wash it inside a small hole that you have already dug. Use your right leg to put sand to that thing. Go back to your room. If you have not cemented the whole part of your house, you can do it in your compound. That year will be for you. We have cause to thank God. Don't forget all these blue sound. You can get them email, Gmail, or on your WhatsApp. You can get them there. You have aged parents. You want to buy motor for them. I can recommend somebody for you. KK Motors is at my area. He has a yes site. KK Motors. It's always like this. It's not like this. KK Motors. Hello. You want to buy motor for your wife? You want to buy motor for your mother? Your aged father? You want to show appreciation? Never told Munya or Kodusi Yare. Mbolo Wata, my coin is Yare Olevo. Why you are small? You want your mother to breastfeed you. You look at your mother's eyes. When you get mother, don't turn your back. Buy your correct motor. Go to KK Motors. Yana Yesiria, Unipanu. KK Motors is a very good man. He's an honest man. Later, I will still tell you more about KK Motors. Try to patronize him. You will see. Don't forget the program you are watching today. Kenny Show Television. Kenny Show. Don't forget to watch my other channel. Baba Oloyin Original Television. I posted different videos there. And my son channel, Mr. Last Bone Comedy, Alewusi. We don't learn in view. He say, Happy Christmas to you and Happy New Year in advance. Mr. Last Bone Comedy, Adewusi. Help me subscribe. Help me watch and share among friends and relatives. Till next time when you meet me again, remain blessed.